Sydney, please. Jane, wait a minute. You don't just drop a bomb like that and then shut me out. I want something straight, okay? I don't care who your real parents are. Our relationship will never change.
Thank you. Now if you would just leave.
No, Jane, no! That is not fair! Listen, I know what you're going through. It is intense, and believe me, it is just as intense for me. Think about what I'm going through. Jane, you have got to talk to me.
I can't talk to you, Sydney. I just gotta find her.
Find her? Why? I mean, do you really think it'll change who you are?
Well, it just might explain a few things.
What is there to explain? She gave you up, Jane. I mean, who any of our parents are is just an accident. You don't get to choose them. But you do get to choose to have a relationship with your sibling. I chose to have a relationship with you. I chose to emulate you, to envy you, to help you, and you know, have you help me.
Yeah, that's what we both wanted. We did this fight.
We stuck it out. You know, no matter what you say, Jane, we've always been close. Maybe I could help you find her.
No.
I could just make a few phone calls or something.
Sydney. She's my mother.
I'm her daughter.
Look, I know you mean well. I just gotta do this for me. You understand that?
Yeah. I understand.